We express sympathies to President Lula da Silva for being injured in the accident and wish him speedy recovery. The Chinese side will continue to stay in close communication with the Brazilian side on the cooperation under the BRICS framework and strive for more outcomes of greater BRICS cooperation.